this is a topic that I haven't thought through at all well, and something that I'm certainly no expert on. But I was watching a program yesterday, and some things went through my head that I thought I would run past you and see what your thoughts were on the subject. Some people who I know who may well have considerably more understanding of this than me. I was watching a program on Ladyboys, and I mean, it's fascinating because I've watched or read or listened to people who are transgender talking or explaining or living the difficulties that they encounter in their lives, and also the sense and the feel of what is more often than not presented as male to female transgender, but I have seen some in reverse of female to male. And it's always kind of interested me, and in part because I know that I will never understand it in anything but an observer's way. I'm not transgender, so it doesn't make any. I haven't just have no ex personal experience of it. But watching these ladyboys, something struck me particularly, which was that they were more female than me in terms of what is traditionally perceived to be feminine traits. Not to say that I think I'm masculine, because I'm not. I know I'm not. But there are an awful lot of things that these people who call themselves women would do that I wouldn't. And in part that's because I can get away with not doing things like wearing makeup or being especially overtly sexual, or it's hard to think of a list. But I was sort of thinking, it seems as if men can be more female, feminine than women often are. If indeed being the sort of way that the media suggests you should be feminine is what real femininity, for such a thing as real femininity, is made up of, and that's questionable. So it made me wonder, well, firstly, what do you think femininity really is? Do you think that men, as observers of femininity, are better at assessing what it actually is? Do you think women are better at it because they're embedded in it, just as a transgender person is embedded in their own personal experience, which isn't necessarily the same as being a woman, but is nonetheless womanly? There were a number of men who were not gay, who had found themselves in relationships with ladyboys, saying that they would never go back to a woman, that after you'd been with a ladyboy, you would never go back to a woman. And I can kind of imagine why that might be, but I can't be entirely sure. Again, not having any practical experience. Just made me question what we view as femininity, and how we portray it, and how we are it, and what we perceive in those that we might consider to be either female or feminine. There's a sense sometimes that my intellect isn't being taken as seriously because I'm female. There might be a greater softness on the whole towards me because of that, by men. but my intellect appears, at least to the to some, to carry less weight. And that's kind of a bit frustrating. It's something that you accept is the case, but it's not a particularly joyous thing. And I'm wondering if it buys, if it's in some way related to this whole sense of this is what a woman is, this is what she looks like, this is how we treat her, this is what she's worth, this is what she's good at, etc., etc., etc. I'm not sure how articulate that was, if at all. But I'll put the questions in the low bar that those questions are still addressed, because I think they're quite interesting ones.